Today I'm finally reacting to a video from Anna Watermelon Loves Jonghyun, and this is SHINee's recap for October. It's almost the end of November already. Like, granted it's only the middle, but like, we all know this month will go fast now, and I'm just getting to this. I'm sorry for being late. Anna knows I had a concussion, but I forget if I told her I had laryngitis too, and that's why my voice sounds like trash. But I'm not passing it up anymore, okay? I'm not waiting any longer to watch this. But it's only 5.5 minutes. Last month was like 15-ish minutes. I'm ready for Taemin to come home. I'm really hoping he still comes home this month. Like, I want to make Taemin come home video, but I can't make Taemin come home video yet because I don't know when the hell he's coming home. So it's gonna be like something that's just thrown together if it's actually the end of this month. I feel like this is mainly gonna be Minho. Created by Anna Watermelon, May. I can't wait for his debut and also for Taemin to come. Look at Key, he's even shook. I feel like that we've been seeing so much of Taemin lately that there's no way he's not coming home at the end of this month, but like, also, who the fuck knows? I should have reacted to this, but I didn't. Oh shit! Yes, Bummy, you know it! Like flowers? Kibam. He smells like flowers. Ooh, fire truck. I love that. Hey girl, if that was me, I would have brought my ear closer. Why are you trying to go away? You can ride rookies. Tincha. Oh my baby. I love when he does that. The arse? Hey! Yeah, we know. He missed you too, baby. I'm fearless. Get it, Bummy. Get it, Bummy. Gold and the Key Land Day 2. Yeah, Choi Mino, at least you weren't at NCT this time. Did you get his ass kicked for that? I want to know Kim Ki Bum. Is drunk. Well, not shocked. Where can I find best show I mean on 2022 DVD? Please, please send me message on Twitter, Anna, please. Romeo and Juliet. Yeah, Choi Mino, you know, back in the past, you say you can't do things like that, but you've done so much improving, Choi Mino. He was a superstar from the start, but now he's superstar. I'm dumb. Kibam. Why is my bed making a noise? I never understand. No! Hi, Jung! I miss him so much. Why is it almost December? Like, why do we have a month and like 5 days or 6 days before a baby's day? Ooh, right in the friggin' eye. I feel like I could like cut the end of every one of my reactions to this, and like literally every time I say his friggin' eye. Every single time. And why do I suddenly have views stuck in my head? Oh, I know why. I miss all the ONU. Like, I feel like the last one had so much ONU in it because ONU was doing his stuff in Japan, and now there was like the one thing with ONU when he didn't get any messages. Like, I would write Ijingi a message, like, I don't have a piece of paper that I can use as an example. Ouch. But like, granted, like, if I got to write message, I would probably say something to, if I had to pick out the three, Key was one of my, like, Key was my first ever bias, and then Eunhyuk or Hak J from Super Junior, but like, I would say something to Kibam. But could I also, like, write a note to all of them? Because then Ijingi would at least have something to look at. Shawols! How did you forget about our freaking dual leader who literally got us through everything? Ijingi can get anybody through everything. It's so beautiful. Ijingi. I'm ready for November's. And I don't know, like, what November would have if Taemini comes home, like, except for maybe like Minho and ONU and Kibami picking him up from the military base or something. But like, are we gonna get a celebratory video for Taemini coming home? Why am I so excited? Why am I so excited? Every time I watch Shiny, I get too excited. I only look at freaking BozBoz. This right here is the only man I freaking look at, okay? And he knows it, but I'm over here like dying. Can you tell I'm Shao Wolf, or like next year will be 11 years? Oh my god. Bah. I need to leave. Thanks for watching me react to this video. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe if you want. And if you'd like, feel free to add me online or add me on KakaoTalk or Instagram or anything down below.